During my PhD, I was really focused on understanding cancer biology and models I was creating and how we were able to see that they were predictive of patient outcomes. But we needed just a little bit more to make it a diagnostic or a product that could be useful to patients and other industries. And we started right here in Altitude Lab. Impacting patients with cancer gets me up every morning. We're really making a difference today and now. That's really exciting for us.